It's time to make the 3-hour trip to Whiteface Mountain in Wilmington, New York, just north of Lake Placid. Weather cooperated perfectly. Temps in the 30s, plenty of sun, and very little wind made for an ideal day of skiing. Warmer sunny conditions made the snow a little softer and less icy, definitely easier to control, but also a little slower. With the warm-up runs out of the way, it's time to tackle Upper Skyward and Niagara. This was my first time on these runs, but it certainly won't be my last. If you got anything from this at all, please like, subscribe, and share.